And today we're gonna build a car, and we're still on book two. So let's build it. Really, really good classroom. that's the car that we made so far. Just need to get that wheel working. And this is what it looks like when it has one person in it. Yeah. And here it looks like when you have like two people in it. I'll just put them like that. So it's managed to squeeze, but this is my best I could put it. Not really on the stage, Emma. Now her hair's gone. So that's what it looks like with him in. So this is what we've silly me. It just keep over here just keeps like falling off or coming out of the Lego minifigure. So this is what we've made today. And that was what we've made previously. So this is what we've made today. And Julian's what we've made today. And previously we've done this. Emma, the poodle, the bone. Stephanie, this handbag car. This, cool photo booth. This, like, these stands, the DJ stand, the runway, and these little two trees. They're cute trees. Okay, guys, bye, and subscribe to Bricks and Stuff, and don't forget to press the like button. Bye!